A central man has been charged for allegedly sexually abusing a six-year-old girl. WEAC Radio reports that a mother told central police that 64-year-old Curtis Johnson sexually abused her daughter. A warrant was obtained and Johnson was arrested at his home earlier this week. According to Center Police Chief Kirk Blankenship, additional charges are pending against Johnson. He was transported and booked into the Cherokee County Detention Center under a $50,000 bond.